Mr. Thackeray thinks he has a secret weapon against me, but he is incorrect. Because I, mainly because of him, can match not just the speed, but also the style of the race. Now tell me honestly, who looks better?
Come on. I don't know.
Thank you. We'll let the audience decide. You see, that tells it all. My number, watch for it, number one. Very excited about that.
On behalf of the PTA, we made this shirt for Mr. Howe.
That's so I don't forget who I am.
And
on the back, it has a no passing zone for all the kids.
Oh, that's awesome. And I get to put the number one bib on, because that's what I found.
Here, turn around.
Thing. Here I'm standing with our very own PTA president-elect and also our wonderful sponsor from Radio Disney. So we're going to have the radio news broadcasters here really announcing when I come in first place. Is that correct?
When you come in first place. I don't know. I heard your kids are fast.
No, no. But this says it all. I also got the number one bib today. So I have to live up to the number.
Look on the, look at the back.
Let's see the back.
Yeah, in the back.
Passing. No passing zone. I don't know. I think they're going to break that rule today.
Oh, that's what I thought.
Ready.
Right?
Yeah.
Beat him. You
no
guys.
One
beat him.
Goes faster than me. That's the rule.
Well, we're excited to play some games, pump you guys up.
The kids have been looking forward to
yeah.
this all along, that the radio station is going to be here. So we are very excited for Radio
Woo!
Disney.
Thanks
we're going
for
right in front
out.
Of those.
Even little kids are going to beat Mr. Howe, right?
Yeah! We will beat Mr. Howe!
Now, Tremony, I want you to understand what the back says. Now, you read the back. No, that's not what it says. It says, don't pass me. You stay behind me the whole race. That's the rule. Got it?
Thank you.
I'm a little discouraged. Not so much in my performance, but the choices of these Thunderbirds. They knew better.
Yeah.
They knew what they were supposed to do, and they didn't do it. Makes me upset. Way to go, Kate.
Job, but not my friends, you see. And here I am,